All of the performers with us tonight are here because they were moved by the massive need of those crushed by the tsunami. But in the case of Brian Wilson, this impact was even more personal. Marcus Sandlund, a cello player who toured with Brian and played on his latest album, was vacationing with his girlfriend at the beach resort in Khao Lake, Thailand. His girlfriend was rescued from the waves, but the 29-year-old Marcus is still missing. Now, in honor of his friend and all of those affected by this tragedy, Brian Wilson is with us to perform his song, Love and Mercy.
I was sitting in a crummy movie with my hands on my chin. Oh, the violence that occurs seemed like we never win. Love and mercy, that's what you need tonight. So love and mercy to you and your friends tonight. I was lying in my room and the news comes on TV. A lot of people out there hurt, and it really scares me. Love and mercy, that's what you need tonight. So love and mercy to you and your friends tonight. I was standing in a bar and watched and all the people there.
Run, run, run.
Oh, the loneliness in this world, well, it's just not fair.
Run, run, run.
We love you, Marcus.